Hello and welcome to what the fuck is that? Oh shit.
It's a broken mob.
Okay, so as I was saying, hello and welcome to Anki Gaming. This is Anki J here. Today we're playing Tekkit, and I'm with Sarah. Hi, Sarah.
Hello.
In the last video, I made a mass fabricator, and then I came and checked out Sarah's progress on her new farm that she's built. And you finished it, right? It looks finished.
Pretty much, I've just got to put the roof on it. Now I've got to wait for the melons to grow, and then I can harvest them.
So for people that don't know, how would this work?
Push the button and show them.
And what would that do?
Well, once the melons have grown, they grow on that piece with the plain dirt. And then once it happens, the button first pushes the melon upwards in front of the light stone, which then a few seconds later gets pushed outwards, pushing the melon and breaking them up and pushing them into the water, into which they flow down into my collection.
Oh, well, that's good. So they all just get pushed in the water, and then the water pushes it down and goes into the pipe, which then gets taken inside to a chest, I'm guessing.
Yep, it takes me into one of those sets of chests under the stairs
Oh,
in
under the
the living
stairs.
room.
Oh, yeah, the ones over there. Well, that's a
So
really good idea.
I have to do no work other than push a single button.
Well, that's
And
good.
because it's a melon, and if you so long as you don't break the stalk, the melons will continuously grow without needing to replant.
Awesome.
You can also do a variation of this to do sugar cane, just so long as you don't need to push upwards on the bottom of the sugar cane, and you've just got to make sure you leave the bottom part of the sugar cane alone, and you've got constant sugar canes.
That's awesome. You might need to make one of them.
I might do that later once I'm finished with this one.
Yay. All right, well, I'll leave you to it. I'm going back to the factory.
All right, have fun.
See ya. Well, there's so much Enderman around.
Well, be
Nope.
careful. Don't look at them.
I think I looked at one.
Well, you can deal with it.
I'm invincible.
Keep telling yourself that.
Except my pipes aren't, so if a creeper blows up near my pipes, everything will break. So in the last video, we made a mass fabricator, which looks like it's not even on anymore. Why is that?
I have no idea. Why is that?
My power ran out? I think my power might have run out. Nope. That's so strange. Is it
Don't.
getting day or getting night? It's getting day, isn't it?
It will be day shortly, yes.
Might be off because all my solar panels are off.
That would certainly be a good explanation.
Oh, yeah. It is off. I've got no power in my MFEs. Well, hurry up, daytime.
Very shortly, don't worry.
Need my lights to turn off. So, I'm thinking of building a nuclear reactor now, so I can get rid of my
Oh dear.
solar panels.
Oh dear.
Of course I'm not gonna build it in my factory because I don't want my factory to blow up. Otherwise I'll
Phew.
just rage quit and never play the game again. End of series, goodbye.
Yeah, don't do it anywhere near my house either.
No, wait, it's gonna be on the other side of the village.
Oh, good.
I don't care if they die. So, for the nuclear reactor, I'm gonna have to build a whole new building for it, because, well, because it looks nicer, and that way my factory doesn't blow up. So I'm gonna build a power plant. I don't know when. I still need heaps of uranium, which I have been slowly getting rid of to get diamonds.
I still have some uranium in one of my chests you can take if you want.
Nice. I think I can just make them in my thingamajiggo. I don't even know what it's called. So I got 28 uranium. Let's dump some in here. Look how slow. Two stacks of glowstone dust equals one uranium. So I'll let that build up for now. Put one there. So that's going to be making uranium just by itself. And this one, I think I'm going to make some red matter. Or is it dark matter first? I can't remember.
I have no idea.
Dark matter first. So, Artanalius fuel. Aeternalius. I have no idea how to say that word. How do you start this off? Coal. Four coal makes one alchemy coal. And then four alchemy coal makes one Artanelis fuel. And four maybe. Oh my gosh, this is so confusing.
You started doing it, so you know, you only got yourself to blame for being confused.
Maybe I should build a production thing for this.
Oh dear, there's an Enderman trying to get into my house.
What are these tools? Okay, so I'm just gonna try and make one. Let's get some coal. And should have my philosopher's stone. It was
Oh no, my room, my view from my bedroom window is now covered up by roof.
there.
I didn't think that one through too well, did I?
There.
The wonders of building. Oh well, never mind.
Turns out I need more coal than what I already have. Let me just let that build up. One more coal stack. All that coal. I used like 8 stacks of coal and I've got 6 fuel.
Holy cow.
A lot of stuff I need. No, this needs to be faster. Hurry up. How much did I need? I need 8. I have 6. I should have enough now. Please, please, please.
that my melon farm is now complete.
Nice. Diamond block. Surround it in fuel. Dark matter. Yay, I made dark matter. And now that will make dark matter for me. So you can see dark matter is like gigantic. It's so much EMC, so it's gonna take forever to make even one. So that will take a while. Let's put coal back in. Uranium's going alright. So I'm making the dark matter so I can make better tools. And I'm making the uranium so I can then make uranium enriched cells or something? I don't know. The nuclear ones. This is still off. Why are you off? I need to steal the power from this thing.
That actually doesn't look too bad.
Stupid thing is on. What the hell? It just looks off. It's annoying. Oh, this thing's eating through all my power.
Yeah, yeah, I think that you definitely need a nuclear reactor or something because.
No. This is taking all my power. Yeah, I'm gonna need a nuclear reactor. I got fuel, so I can make some fuel engines. So maybe I should do that next. Because I know the nuclear reactor is gonna take forever to build all the components needed. This is going down way too fast. Maybe I need an MFSU or whatever. The next level of power, you know. This is going up, so that's good. So it just made one. Down, down, down. You see how much it's made so far. Made 5 UU matter. That's pretty good.
Ah, bloody rain.
What am I going to do? Nikolai Glowstone. There we go, we got the dark matter getting produced, uranium getting produced, UU matter getting produced, so everything's working now. In the next video, I think I'm going to have to upgrade my quarries, because I only have 2 massive ones and the items are coming in too slowly. So I'm gonna have to put more in. It's too big. Look how many arms there are. And the lighting's bugging out. I don't have any fuel. Redstone will do. before he jumps. Any touches, any touches. I have no touch. Oh, there. Lucky. Okay, so I am going to build some quarries down there to speed everything up. Let's
Quarries are
take
always
it.
fun.
Yeah, I love having heaps of them. Everything's there. Do I have any quarries on me? One pound. Oh, four quarries, yay! And we need power teleport pipes, power beginners. And what else did I need? Normal teleport pipes. And I forgot how to make them. Diamond gears and glass. So, and diamond, iron, gold, wood and stone. Oh. I ran out of room. What's wrong?
My Minecraft just disappeared on me.
That randomly happens. Now I'm gonna need these cords. I get the stone, rock, and wood.
Right, I'm trying to come back in now.
Yep. It only just said you disconnected. I don't need to build any more quarries. Why am I building more? I'm sorry, I just make more. Oh yeah, I was building teleport pipes. Throw some of that up the just everything. Okay, so I'm gonna build the quarries and I'll hook them all up to power just like that one. You know, it looks like it's not getting any more power.
There we go. Now I'm back in. Yay!
Hey, welcome back.
Thank you.
Yep, all my power's run out. Now I
Aww.
have like 30 solar panels. Oh, that's annoying. Anyway, that's it for now. We'll be back with the next video, and we will be putting the quarries in, hopefully fixing my power because that shit is annoying me now.
I'll do what I can to help, but I don't know how much help I will be.
Anyway, this has been UnkyJ and Sarah from UnkyGaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye!